You mentioned that the investment return sources do not rely heavily on credit. Why take this approach?
We have a fundamental belief that credit is a good source of return, and it is one of the levers that one can utilize, but it is not the only return. This is because credit is cyclical in nature. So therefore, in putting together a flexible portfolio, and the fact that we move through different cycles in the macroeconomic cycle, we cannot rely only on credit in order to generate a return. We need other levers. So that's why the approach to maintain the returns on the fund needs to look at other approaches. And that's where our skill set in terms of trading government bonds, nominal and ILBs also come into effect.
And what are some of the other components that contribute to this strategy?
So given the macroeconomic analysis and research that is complemented by quantitative research, from this process, we are able to identify relative value and absolute return opportunities within the nominal bonds and ILB bond space. Directional trades for all our funds are used to generate returns, but also, importantly, for hedging purposes. As mentioned, listed credit is one of the return source that we utilize, and it is fully marked to market in all the portfolios. We make sure that all the instruments or the asset classes that we invest in are in the deepest and most liquid part of the investment universe that we look at.